Okay, JP, before we start looking ahead to Tuesday night, tomorrow night, a bit of fun in the snow today. Not being able to train outdoors, so indoors, yeah?
Yeah, it's terrible outside, so then we go inside into the dome, and it's a little bit different when you go outside on the grass or in the dome. You know, it's artificial grass in the dome, so that's a little bit different, but it doesn't matter for one day before the match.
Mm. So I suppose concentrating on things like set pieces, all that you can do indoors, can't you?
Yeah, that's the only thing you can do. We did a little bit of a position game. We did the set pieces, and yeah, that's it.
Mm. How unusual is it to be kind of preparing for a game like this, but not being able to get a proper run out? Does that affect you at all as a team,
because
as a player?
Because of the snow?
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. In Holland, when I came here, in Holland, it was already snowing for 4 or 5 days, and then we don't have a dome like here in Holland, so we train outside on the artificial grass. That's hard, but it's no problem.
Mm. No problem. Well, let's hope it's not, because Sheffield United tomorrow night is going to be a big game all round for everyone, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely. And I hope we can keep the points at home.
Mm. What do you make of Sheffield United?
I don't know them very well, because I'm just here. But from hearing the guys, they have a good team with three or four tall guys. They are in the top of the table. They wanted to get to the playoffs, but we want to get out of the zone below. And so it will be a hard game. But if we have the same performance as we did last weekend, then that should be no problem for us.